Probably gonna be the last stream, but I'm back because this is crazy. Look at the car I'm in for one, and think about the fact that I'm in the private server that the owner is in, and he has already put his camera on me before. This time, I drifted away from the camera so he couldn't read my anti-fable back. You know, I got everyone to see that. Okay. Oh my god, he's gonna look back. He's gonna look back at me. Right when I came through. Gosh, guys, I'm literally crossing in front of him. I can see myself on his camera. This is the question is who's gonna notice and when in his chat or him himself. If he notices this whole crusade is like pretty much over. Well, actually, not really. Yep, you got it. My cat was going outside. Guys, this is getting scary, because I don't know when he's going to call on me to do a tandem with somebody or something, in the U.S. Flares car, Alright, our car. And I'm gonna get caught. Which, I mean, I'm sure there's gonna be a way I can get in another server in the future. But it's gonna be dangerous. Oh wait, they all left. I thought it was on like one tandem. That's what it looked like. I guess I'm gonna go back up now. That's crazy. I'm advertising my anti-Quebec. I mean, look at it, it's a vibe. He doesn't even know. I'm not sure he knows that it's me. Which is good, because once he knows, like, once he notices the anti-Quebec, it's gonna be crazy. You're like, oh my gosh, in French Canadian. Or just French, technically, but... Yeah. Which you probably won't actually, like, legitimately notice till a car show. See, my fear has been eliminated, like, a bunch. Just the beginning. Then I realize he forgot my name. At least I think. Either that or he's giving me a second chance. So that means that I can, like, just chill and do this. Until he notices the anti-Quebec all over my car. Yep, boys. I don't know what I said earlier, but he's accepted me, so I guess I'll get rid of the anti stuff. All right, boys. We are going to make a U.S. flare with we're going to make a U.S. flare mixed with a, good vibes. Or a, Quebec. Alright, boys. Now, once I finish this side, I'm gonna do good vibes on the other side. Alright, now on this time, I'm gonna get rid of the sub But you guys should still sub. You guys should still sub. Okay. Good vibes. Alright, now we got to get the D. Do not take that out of context. I'm talking to very specific people that watch these videos. Alright boys, we're about done. Alright, now we just need an S. Hey, there it is. I'm gonna tell him to host a car meet. You should do a car show. Alright, I told him. Thank you. Hey boys, I'm back. So, my headset just died, so I had to plug it back up. Most of the 10 people in here right now are just people that were, yeah. What am I saying? Let's go. I think we might be doing a car show, I'm not too sure. But I did change it to Good Vibes instead of, you know, the opposite. So, if he is gonna do a car show, at least I'll be ready for it, kinda. We'll probably be wondering what US Flair is. A huge tandem line that's horrible because of me. That's fun. I don't know, I'm just not good at drifting in this car, like, specifically. Like, I'm good in the Chevy. Like, I don't know if y'all seen it. I think I posted a clip of me in, like, a Charger. and I was like getting it good, dude. Like I was whipping that thing, bro. And then this car comes around and I can't whip it or nothing. Like, look at me. To be a good leader here. I feel like I'm leading pretty well right now. Push it over, get it over, get it over, get it over, pull, 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 pull. Alright. We hit that one in, dude. I feel like that lead was pretty good, but now it's the chasing I gotta deal with. So the lead, at least from my perspective, it seemed fine. See, my drifts are not clean. Like, you can see every little, like, fine little mistake. Because I'm not a good drifter in this game. I'm done, now we're good. I guess I'll just go through the dirt. Just like he did. Literally just jump in the thing completely. I mean, I'm gonna get better at it eventually, I'm sure. But like, until I do, I'm just gonna suck. go. I get to follow the SRTs this time. It's kind of like scary. It's also fun. I wonder if it'll spin out like I just did. Alright, I'm just gonna hold my throttle like that and see how it gets me. It should make my drift a little bit smoother. Yeah, it definitely is. Maybe a little bit harder to control, but definitely like it. Like, when I hold it down like that, it just wants to straight through because there's not enough torque. But it doesn't matter because it works. That's what's good about a 90 adhesion pill. You can just slide it along. It's like a, I don't know what to call it. It's like a, piece of ice that just slides. Slides on through, like a piece of wet soap. Slide it on through. Keep on just sliding. That's cool, the way the taillights are, it like kind of lights up the North Carolina thing. Let's get it. How about a 15 passes? Just 3,000. This how much time is it big? How much time is it? Alright, he should be pulling up soon. Might pass. Not soon, but like, you know, sooner. Okay, it'll probably only be like a few months. There he is. Oh, that wasn't him, but there he comes. Alright, I'm watching myself on the screen if I have to move on this path. Look at all those people just hopping with me. I'm really in the back, bro. Ooh. I mean, I can understand why I'm in the back. In this specific situation. Really, man. I just had to be in the back. Oh, and I'm not the back. There's someone like way back there. Well, I guess we can tandem. Since we're both equally as bad back here. Alright, so we are still going. I'm lucky getting tired. What time is it? 3:32. And I'm still drifting, man. Just whipping though. No, just whipping. Late night whipping. Not bros. I'm surprised he's still streaming. I wonder how long he's gonna be. I'm watching this video right now. I'm trying not to second guess myself here. Yeah, I was probably doing wrong. I guess we'll find out later on. But I'm tired right now. Don't get me wrong, I'm not gonna end the stream here. I'm just saying,
fruity time.
I need to turn on some music real quick anyway. I'm gonna ask him to do a car show. Think he saw it, yeah. I don't need a lot, but I got a lot. Here we go. Another group coming. Alright, let's move it. That's how I come back. Let's move it. This feels better. Yeah. There it is, baby. Also, my car is so much like better. If you want, you can build the exact same as me. I'll show myself making the Uber. You could copy that. It's the Bernie JDM, by the way. If you want to sell the car, there you go. And I think the video where I made the Uber was like one or two streams down. You'll just have to search it for it. Phone, so many messages, I wish I could just delete. I Yeah, I'm gonna turn up my own smoke to like 50. I'm gonna set up. No, I'm gonna turn my graphics, like, I'm gonna turn it down to, I say 30. Yeah. I'll turn theirs down to, like, 15. No, I'll turn theirs, like, 18 and mine to 27. No, I'm not going to do it. Red Rock seems to have more, and I can't lie. Especially mean, he's not talking at all. I'm out here with my U.S. flair and good vibes flair. Next time I might do that real quick while he's just doing his thing on Red Rock. I'm gonna make a little Made in Quebec, Made in America on the windows. Why can that not get smaller than that? Yeah, it's not gonna work, bro. I'm gonna have to like do it on the roof over US flare. That's all I'm gonna have to do. So I'm gonna just do a Made in Quebec right there. M A D. Made. And then come back. Wait, can it go over that body panel? No, it can't. Let's see. So M A D. I changed it today, finally. life for us. We're trying to get home. Maybe that is the same. Which I would know. Somebody might have leaked the password. And there's a bunch of big trucks sound on it. Oh yeah. I know Peter. He's doing amazing for the chase. Wish I could do that. I like how I waited for it, because I've been good. R10, oh, a little bump up, but it's okay. Still clean camera. Still clean camera. Mom, it's the weekend. Okay. Well, you heard the woman, boys. She wants to make me go to bed early for no reason. Because she wants to be annoying. So I'll let you get one last look at the car before we go. Look at the beauty, look at the beauty. I know, beautiful, right? Beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful all the way through. And the night time. See, still beautiful, still beautiful. Alright. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one, because my mom wants to be mean. And yeah, I'll see you.